shift up, we did the jump down, the key down, and the yoko shift. Okay, and we did a couple of the teishos. Okay, and the teishos, okay? So the next move we're going to do is a block. Knees in, and you go in. This is a kick. Someone goes to kick you, you block. This is it, okay? Each, knee, sign, she, go. Okay, this is your kick block. Now, if someone comes and wants to hit you over the head, or come with a knife, something like that, you're going to do ake, which is over the head. It's here. Each, knee, san, shi, go, rogo, shishi, hachi, ku, ju. Okay, there's your ake. Now remember, these are all exercises. You're going to do like 10 to 20 each, okay? The next thing is going to be seiken punch. Here's your punch. Each, knee, san, shi, go, rogo, shishi, hachi, ku, ju. Each, knee, san, shi, go, rogo, shishi, hachi, ku, ju. And I'll give you the demonstration. Each. There's your move right here. You punch. Boom. Okay. There's your move. Second. Fist. Nice and tight. I'll show you how to keep all your hands and hold them so it'll be perfect. So you won't hurt yourself or anything when you go to here. Okay? The next thing I want to show you is going to be coco. This is here. It's like grabbing. You go to grab someone's arm. Here, or grab here, or grab someone in control. That's what this is for. It's coco. Each, knee, san, shi, go, roko, shi, shi, hachi, ku, ju. And the next technique I'm going to show you is hedekin uchi. This is a strike. It goes right here. Your hand is held just like this. Thumb like here, and here's the move. Each, knee, san, shi, go, roko, shi, shi, hachi, ku, ju. And that anywhere, you can use it here, you can use it here, anywhere you want to hit, you can hit the new attack. Okay? Again, I'll let you know, you're doing it as an exercise when you're doing it. Okay? The next technique I'm going to show you is